Good afternoon. This is Rob from Skipper Buds at Belmare Harbor in Harrison Township. This is our 2008 Seaswirl 2301 walk around with stern drive. New to the market this summer. There is a spare prop available. And over here on the port side, it's had a bit of a repair that's sort of in process. I have detailed pictures of this if you'd like to see them. And the Seaswirl is sitting on a 2008 66-pound yacht club trailer, double axle. Here in the cockpit, nice dance floor for handling fish. Seats are removable on both port and starboard side. We've got some rod holders, nice hard top. There is an enclosure that goes around this. Lowrance Fish Finder GPS. Down below, you can sleep two in this berth or pull up all the cushions, and there is a porta potty. And then here in the cockpit, you've got great access to the engine, 5.0 MPI Merc Cruiser. So she's a little rough, really could use another good cleaning, but I bet you she'll raise some fish. Again, it's Rob McCarthy with Skipper Buds at Belmare Harbor. Come and take a look at the boat. It is currently in our showroom on Conger Bay Drive in Harrison Township.